Good afternoon, everyone. My name is Corby Dickerson, and I'm a meteorologist with the National Weather Service in Missoula, Montana. We have been watching a major winter storm developing over the past several days and wanted to provide you with this briefing to lay out the potential impacts and hopefully help you be prepared for the significant change that will be upon us next week. The upcoming storm system will yield multiple impacts to travel and life throughout Idaho and Montana beginning on Saturday in the higher terrain and valleys of northwest Montana, while expanding to all locations across central Idaho and western Montana Monday morning. However, this will only mark the beginning of the major change, with frigid Arctic cold descending upon us throughout the rest of next week. Light snow will begin to fall early Saturday over the higher terrain of northwest Montana and even in some of the valleys. However, given the persistence of valley cold pools over the past several days, leading to a steady layer of clouds and thick freezing fog, some pockets of freezing rain are possible in these colder inversion-dominated valleys. Our confidence in the where and aerial coverage of freezing rain is low, but the potential for roads to go from wet to icy in a very short period of time remains high, given the lack of sunshine and warming expected Saturday within many of these valleys. Now let's talk about snow in the mountains and over area passes, where our confidence is actually very high. All major and minor passes will be affected starting Saturday night with snow continuing to fall through Tuesday morning. When it's all said and done, much of the higher terrain will have an additional 1 to 2 feet of snowfall. Travel will be particularly dangerous over these passes on Sunday night and throughout the day Monday, when the snow is forecast to be heaviest. Valley snow is often hard to forecast. That being said, this type of pattern has historically favored northwest Montana, with accumulations expected in most valleys. At this time, the potential for 2 to 6 inches of snow affecting travel throughout the area is high. Motors should be prepared to encounter slick, snow-covered roadways with periods of poor visibility during the heaviest snowfall. The heaviest snowfall should occur late Sunday into Monday. However, the same confidence in accumulating snowfall cannot be translated to west-central, southwest Montana, and the Idaho valleys under this type of pattern. A conservative 1/2 inch to upwards of 2 inches in the more favored locations are expected. However, more may be possible given the very moist and dynamic nature of this storm system. There will be two periods of wind impacts as the winter storm and Arctic air mass move through the northern Rockies. The first will occur in advance of and with the cold frontal passage late Sunday night through Monday, where sustained winds of 15 to 30 miles per hour and gusts up to 40 miles per hour may pose issues to high-profile vehicles and trees while wreaking havoc on Christmas light displays and other unsecured objects left outdoors. The second period of wind impact will occur late Monday night and persist through Wednesday in association with the arrival of a major Arctic air mass. Wind speeds will be sufficient to create a major wind chill hazard across much of western Montana, with some locations experiencing wind chill values colder than 20 below zero by Wednesday morning. Confidence in the wind forecast and potential for impacts is high, so please start thinking about how to remain safe next week when spending time outdoors. So obviously, with the threat for extremely cold wind chill readings comes very cold ambient air temperatures. All locations throughout the northern Rockies will experience their coldest temperatures thus far this year, and perhaps in many places their coldest since February of 2011. Even after the winds have subsided, still air temperatures below zero are expected in many locations of western Montana, with even the classically warmer valleys of central Idaho experiencing readings in the single digits to teens above zero. There will be a danger of frostbite on exposed skin, of un- or ill-protected hunters, children waiting for the bus, pets, and livestock throughout much of next week and perhaps in the stark shift to majorly cold temperatures will allow rivers and creeks to develop ice next week, and this may lead to an increasing potential for ice jams. Jams remain extremely hard, if not impossible, to predict. So if you notice ice causing issues to rivers and creeks, such as causing water to significantly flow outside the river banks, and especially when it causes damage to property, please feel free to give us a call, send us a message on Facebook, or even tweet us. So in summary, a major winter storm will begin to affect the region tomorrow, Saturday, with snow and mixed precipitation. Snowfall is expected to become more intense on Sunday and persist through Monday night, during which travel, especially over mountain passes, could be significantly affected. Next, a dramatically cold Arctic air mass will descend upon the northern Rockies and take up residence through much of next week, and even possibly into the weekend. Dangerously cold temperatures and wind chill will affect those with plans to be outdoors on Tuesday through the end of next week. Thank you for your time and attention. If you have any questions, please feel free to contact us on Facebook, Twitter, or on the telephone. We're here 24 hours a day, every day of the year, to help you prepare for all of life's weather. Have a great weekend.